how people turned out at the prom is really great, and I'm going to miss Methacton.
Oh, the prom is great. It's really enjoyable.
I'm really going to miss Methacton.
I'm going to miss it so much.
We're going to a party after this, and then we're going to a great adventure. We're going to have a good time.
How you feel about this dance, Heather?
I feel great.
I feel that the DJ is pretty good, you know, playing a wide range of music. I'm pretty much satisfied with it. Money well spent. Thank you.
This prom this year is so great. It's like awesome. There's so much place to dance. I mean, last year we were all crammed onto the dance floor, but this year, look at all the room. Doesn't everybody look like they're having the time of their life?
The seniors won't be the only ones leaving Methacton this coming June. There are five teachers retiring. Mr. Cusimano, English teacher and debate coach. Mrs. Bacher, who teaches chemistry. The nurse, Mrs. Clock, who many of you have visited. Mr. Anderson from Reading, who helps students with reading problems. And the head of the English department, Mr. Clinton. We thank all of them for their past service, and we wish them well in the future.
Shayna, what are you going to miss most about Methacton High School?
I think what I'll miss most is maybe my friends and a couple of the teachers, but I don't think I'm really going to miss it at all.
What do you two plan to do after you leave Methacton?
We're going to college.
Senior week first.
And then college.
My name's Tom Wells. And what I'm going to do after high school is I'm going to go to college at Penn State. I'm going to miss all my friends here. I'm glad to be here with everyone. I'm going to miss Jody, my friend Jeff. I'm going to miss everybody.
Yes, I'm getting married after the prom. This is my fiance, John.
Amy, what are you going to miss most about Methacton High School?
I'm going to miss seeing all my friends every day. And I'm going to be really sad to graduate, and I'm probably the only one.
Jim, what are you going to miss most about Methacton High School?
The bathrooms.
Hi, I'm Dave, and this is Ray, and after school, I think we're going to chill for a little while, go to school, learn a couple things, you know, party a little, have fun, take it easy, and have a good time.
After Methacton, I plan to work and then go to college. I don't know what for, though.
All right, I'm Jason Breckville. This is Lana Houck. We're here at Baxter's Prom. Next year, I'm going to attend Meridian College and play football, wrestle, and plan to have fun.
What do you plan to do after you leave Methacton High School?
I'm going to Art Institute of Philadelphia next year, and hopefully I'll start my own comic book company and open my own comic book store.
What are you two going to miss most about Methacton High School?
Photography.
Lunch, deli bar.
Are you going to miss it here?
The ladies, yeah.
Well, after I leave Methacton, I plan to go to college. How about you, Bill?
I'm going to college, too, yeah.
Are you going to miss Methacton, Bill?
Yeah, I'm going to miss it a lot.
Not.
That's great. It starts with an earthquake.
Good morning. I've been asked to say goodbye to the class of 1991. I've really enjoyed your spirit and your company this year. Beating you in the basketball game was even more fun. I really came to feel welcome here at Methacton High School, and I'm grateful for your contribution to my good feelings. Before you go, let's think about your future. You make your future happen. You do it by preparation, dedication, and hard work, not by luck or by chance. In the end, when all is said and done, you'll be judged not by your wealth, not by your fame, not by your possessions, but by the contribution that you make to your community, to your friends, and to the world at large. Be a positive contribution to your community, and you'll be a success. Good luck. Goodbye.